first wash has happened. Just look at it. Oh. Missed a spot. Got the fuel line going into a jug. We don't want that being sucked up into our precious antique slant six carburetor. Got a fresh battery. See if it even cranks over. 2011. Backed it into its spot, sat there. Ooh. Buzzing. She cranks. Runner, if you ask me. Now we're getting fancy. We got electric fuel pump hooked up. Pumping. Purring. Look at that. Old slanty. Can't even hear it. Not even ticking or anything. Nothing in the tank. What happened? Lost connection on the pump. See if this thing taps. If you don't tap, put it in gear. See if it's got any transmission. Listen to that motor. Too bad I don't have a 360, man. 318. Old slanty purring. Oh. Right into gear. Not even a hesitation. Miles. Choke opened right up, doing what it's supposed to do. And look, it's even got a cat. Oh yeah, slanty's poppy poppy. This thing's ready to go. A Dodge Tapper. Woo! You ready to go? Are you still watching? I knew you would be watching.
Streams.